Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial?
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in... As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify
Sorry,
your target.
Sorry, this access point is restricted. I can't let you through.
He said you can't be here.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance. Right. They won't find him anytime soon.
Have a nice day.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. You're in. Well done, Initiate. Right, now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him.
Sorry.
To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Hmm. really shouldn't throw stuff.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Oh, man, respect my personal space. You're
Jesus!
I need help! Help!
What, you see something?
I think someone needs a stretcher.
Stay here. It's safe. I got this. What the hell's going on? Calling. Supporting you.
Hey, slow down, friend. Huh?
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Oi, sailor!
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
The sparrow.
Back already?
Not die.
Buddy,
you're not a superhero, Calvin.
Chew your food,
don't exist.
Why don't you?
No, not with that attitude.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down.
Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Cal.
Wow. So you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Bitter. It's more of a...
Hold on.
50 years ahead of its time. Whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Damn it. Almost had it.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Hello, sir.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a
Lovely day.
Hey, wrench monkey.
This is fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail.
You don't waste
the colors,
any time, do you?
The fabrics, the art. Curated with so much love and care.
It's okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his.
Oh. You wanna watch it?
See if we let the mechanics through here.
Thank you.
No mechanics in here. Cut the dress up and get the oil in the lot. What?
Broken too. I swear to God, Callista. I think technology.
Back already?
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world
Buddy,
has ever seen.
Making
things
us look
are
bad.
Changing.
Chew your food, why
the universe's
you?
Way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Hey, sailor boy.
What's your problem, sir?
What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know this guy in trouble? Run.
Really?
Hey, dude.
Stay safe out there, security man.
Say what?
So you tucked him in yet? Yeah? What did he say? That's so funny. You know, we should get like a notebook and write all that funny stuff down. They grew up so fast and suddenly it's all gone.
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the rowing team, but Cricket will just have to do it.
Sorry.
And how are you?
All guests aboard?
Three boys.
I know. Don't.
Huh.
Yo.
So you tucked him in yet?
Mr. Norfolk.
Yeah? What did he say? You know, we should get out and build it and right on that place up now.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through here. Sorry.
Get seasick?
Hello, sailor. Sailor.
Well, once that password always slips my mind.
Wait, was it glass cutter? No, but something work related.
Thought of it yet?
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Could be your mother's maiden name. I've used that before myself.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, they're stuffing their faces with caffeine.
Thank you.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know. Welcome back, Initiate.
Owner Viktor Novikov's business philosophy, make it big, cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Consider it. You mind staying out of my shot? Believe that guy.
Whatever, let's just
make some time. Looking sharp.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Let me get out of your way.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Look, Daniel. She's nice.
Well, I don't know. There's something I'm looking.
Ma'am, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a... Greek god.
Thank you.
good, sir. Keep. Hey, what are you doing? Serious pump
stop.
Didn't you hear me? Get your ass.
Welcome to Sanguine.
Please, go ahead.
Sir? Sorry, sir, you'll need to find the way in. Restricted area.
I don't know,
you?
What are you up to? Don't come back!
Look! Look, Daniel! She's nice!
You speak English?
Thank you for complying. Just continue on, please.
I'm good, sir. Just keep on going.
All right, that was it, sir. Please get back to whatever you were doing. Hey, it's me. I just heard something suspicious. Hello? Yeah, we're good. Going back to work.
Thank you.
not doing your job?
Come on, tell me, what's up? Come quickly. Somebody's badly hurt. Nothing's good. Clear out of here. For your own good. Whoa, stop right there. Let's go with the fire. Nice.
It appears the suspect has slipped into something more comfortable.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
God! everything's under control. You might be gone for now, but keep your eyes open, got that? Understood.
Copy that. Situation is contained.
Heard the expression truth.
What I found lying around. Hey! Help! About this man, except who he is and where he's hiding.
Can you hold me? Can you hold me?
fuckers out!
I need help!
Weapon malfunction!
Do enjoy the show, sir.
You don't have to ask my permission every time you need to enter the area, okay? Staff tonight are free to access the entire ground floor of the house. Basement too. So, we're all really busy.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5.
Oh. I'm in trouble. I need help now.
Target eliminated.
I'm sure that your work on the stage is awesome, but that doesn't let you come through here. No access. Sorry.
Hey, mister!
What the
fuck?
Stop
fiddling with that.
Just don't touch it, okay?
Thank you.
good.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Look, it's your time to shine, all right? We've got a troublemaker.
Hey, look at me. Just do as I say. Let's go.
Someone help me!
I hear you loud and clear.
Oh my god!